What's happening, YouTube? Commander JSP here. I'm going to do a little reduced blaster box of this 2010 Topps Chrome Baseball for you today. Got a good deal on it at my local Walmart. 40% off. $11.98 for this dude. I didn't buy any of it. Not even packs when it was out. So I'm guaranteed to get some stuff I need. And I'm guaranteed to get some stuff I don't want. But hopefully I'll get something I want also. So if I can get through this damn plastic. Yeah. Time for scissors. And they're all warped, which seems to be the MO for this product in this year. Look at that. It's like they're sucking the wrappers to the cards. Don't ask me. Pack one. Wow, look at that. Woo. If this was lumber, I wouldn't buy it. Pablo Sandoval. We've got a nice refractor of Joe Saunders. Carlos Pena. Sean Figgins. Oh man, I thought I might have had a red something. It's a damn checklist. Oh well. Warped Ass Pack 1. Now here's Warped Ass Pack 2. I don't know what they did to it this year, but I mean, that's ridiculous. Look at that. Lyle Overbay. Matt Garza. Nick Johnson. David Price. Wow. Yadier Molina. Oh, Cliff Lee refractor. Nice. He was a Mariner. Kevin Youkilis. Hiroki Kuroda. We got a Mike Napoli. Oh, Wade Davis, X-Fractor rookie. Roy Oswalt. And a Steven Strasburg. Yeah, baby. Got his rookie card. That's really what I was wanting to pull, so that's cool. Even if it is warped. Carlos Lee. Evan Longoria. Mike McCoy, Carlos Santana rookie card, Abaldo Jimenez, CC Sabathia X-Fractor, Wilson Ramos, and Jason Donald. David Wright. Adrian Gonzalez, refractor. Michael Cudyer. And a Michael Young. Last pack. Let's see here. Alex Rios. What the hell is that? Soriano Chicago Nationals. That looks different. 171 and 999. It's the Topps 206 chrome. Felix Hernandez and a Mark Teixeira. So we did get a Strasburg in there. Check out these warped cards. Wow, they're standing up off my display here. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed that, and as always, don't get bent, just stay thirsty, my friends.